Bowling now, a couple of matches going on at Pla-Mor Lanes in Coldwater. LCC taking on St. Henry and Marcus McGee picking up the strike for the T-Birds. And on lane 12, St. Henry answers back. It's Trey Buehler rolling in the eighth frame. And this is his sixth strike in a row. Good
double
match
turkey.
Between these double turkey. And St. Henry gets the win by about 70 pins.